So, how are we going to start this episode?
No idea. Hey, Queens, run down the list of overused jokes.
For the last motherfucking time, my name is Lexington. Fine. Giant rocks. That one Ganon joke. And we did over 9,000 twice. How about another Disney joke?
I know. I'll strike out the band.
Previously on the less popular Gargoyles Abridged.
Sure, take away our protection. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Idiots!
Deja vu?
We're doing flashbacks now. Deal with it.
They stole something important from me.
Woohoo! Empty briefcase.
This is a tracking device.
Are we up in Xanatos now?
Yeah.
Wow, this was even easier in the flashback.
Excuse me, would any of you gentlemen know where the bathroom is?
What was their problem?
Quick, into that conveniently placed room over there!
Does anyone else hear the roof moving? What have I been smoking?
Yep.
Where's Waldo? I mean, where's the data disk?
What? Oh, it's over there. Got it.
You're making me hungry. You won't like me when I'm hungry.
Broadway, no!
Too late.
Let's go home now.
Sir, Station 1 was just attacked by gargoyles. Should we raise our security?
Of course!
As usual, I'm stuck babysitting Princess Zool. Oh, big friggin' surprise! Security cameras! Luckily, I have a salt! And a great plan.
Who's there?
Candygram?
Nice try. Nobody's that stupid.
Pizzagram?
Free pizza?
I found Waldo! Come on, you stupid mutt! Hit the indie music!
Shadow remembered Evil Chicken already did that joke. We'll just skip ahead here.
But wait a sec!
Well, we're done here. Just one thing left to do.
What's that?
Destroy all humans.
Why did you...
Coming.
Yes, dear.
Is that a bird?
I think it's a plane.
Guys, it's a friggin' flaming airship.
I thought it was Superman.
Yet again, back at the castle.
Rest assured, these discs will not be used for any evil plans I may or may not have.
I have to meet someone. See you at sunrise.
Someone? Who? It's another woman, isn't it? If you've been cheating on me...
Relax, my love. It's just a human friend I made.
So you've been sleeping with humans while I was away? You should be on the Discovery Channel, Goliath. Don't you remember what they did to our clan?
That made no friggin' sense. Those humans are long dead like 1,000 years ago. Let it go, big boobied one. Let it go. Bye, everyone.
On a rooftop somewhere...
Goliath, you got some splaining to do.
What do you mean?
I mean, 3 cybermatics locations have all reported being attacked by monsters, and I saw you and another gargoyle flying away from the airship that was on fire. What did you do?
Well, Xanatos was having us recover some data disks, and things got a little bit crazy. Are those people okay?
Yeah, they crashed into the water, but that's not the point. Read this note I found while I was beating up the so-called spoiler police.
Dear loyal henchmen, I realize this may seem too easy, but I need you to fake stealing that empty briefcase I keep downstairs. It is essential for my plan to get the gargoyles to trust me. I apologize in advance if anyone gets hurt. Alter your workmen's compensation to cover gargoyle attacks. But if I shoot you, it's your own damn fault.
From the desk of David Quirlington Xanatos, but this means...
That's right. He had all of you fooled. Now pretend he stole your breakfast and beat the shit out of him.
Excellent.
My sackpot army has finally arrived.
Actually, sir, we just got regular robot gargoyles.
Damn. Well, these will still work.
Can I have one of these?
Why would you want a robotic Goliath? Oh, for that. Silly me.
I love this century.
Aw, my chicken nuggets are cold. Now they're burned.
Sick 'em.
Hey, I was eating that.
Exterminate! See, Owen? Great improvements. Why do they sound like that?
Because they came with different settings and I'm generically British. And they were made in Taiwan.
Lock on target!
Beaten down by close combat!
What the hell's going on here? I'm trying to friggin' nap!
Exterminate!
I learned this move from a fairy boy! Well, I finally got to use my sword.
I have been hijacked. Collision imminent.
Let's just skip ahead.
I'm a-firing my laser!
But why are you doing this?
Because you're all fools. Humanity is poisoning this planet and must be destroyed. And you're in my way. But before I kill you, I'll tell you my given name overly dramatically. I am Kira.
Wrong script.
Right, sorry. I am Demona.
Seriously, demon with an A at the end? What? Whose stupid idea was that?
Okay, now you die.
Not on my watch.
Oh, my spinal column.
I'll save Elisa. Demona has wings.
Dramatic pose of despair.
Hey, Xanatos. Hope your money taught you how to fly.
Much to learn. You still have. Go on if you can't.
Why not? Xanatos has been taking advantage of me ever since I woke up.
Ew.
Because if you kill him off, the show will end here. He's the main villain this season.
Yes, listen to her. Send me the jail or something.
So Xanatos was evil the whole time.
And now we know.
And knowing is half the battle.
Gargoyles.
It should be doop dap, scooby dooby dee dap dum. It should be dooby dee dap dum. If you get the dreaded swine flu from your cousin Steve, just come see Dr. Mario.
I wonder what those other settings were.
We are the Borg. Lower your shields.
Danger, Will Robinson.
I'm Bender, baby! Please insert liquor!
Breakfast, 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 breakfast.